think it's a bit kind of presumptuous. I've only been here for about 4 days to start kind of making judgments about Japan because you know, I'd like to find out more about it. I mean, my immediate impression is one of you know, wandering around the streets. Even though it's a very densely populated city, there is a real sort of harmony amongst people, which you don't find in, say, a lot of Western cities. In London and in a lot of British cities and in American cities, if you get a lot of people close together, then there's aggravation and there's an aggressiveness. I found here there's a much more peaceful attitude. The people seem more sort of peaceful, more considerate, more polite. Obviously, from being in Britain, the Europeans and the rest of the world look upon Japan for the strength of their economy, and it frightens certain countries, I guess, like America, for instance, because Japan is buying up large parts of America and Australia and stuff. So there is a kind of resentment, I guess, from people. People look a bit frightened. But my attitude is basically, it doesn't seem to matter. I think the Japanese seem to run their companies and their industries far more honourably, in a way. When they take over companies, there's a lot of takeovers in the West, companies getting taken over, and a thing called asset stripping, where these big corporations buy other companies and they just sell them off. It seems to me, from what I've read about the way that the Japanese companies tend to do, they tend to buy companies because the companies are worth having, and they let the companies carry on as they were going. They seem to be a bit more honourable about things. I'm curious about, I mean, for instance, the how much, because of the lyric and the language problem, how much they get of the lyrics. I know they may read interviews and translations of interviews, but I just wonder, but through listening to the records, how much they get, because obviously things like irony don't translate, which is, in fact, often don't even translate, it doesn't translate to other English-speaking countries. There's a particular British viewpoint, for instance, or things that I would write from a British point of view that Americans wouldn't get, or Australians. So it's even harder for, say, Japanese. But I'm curious as to what they get out of if they're aware of the kind of philosophies that I'm talking about, the belief in God, but the disbelief in institutionalised religion. I've always seen that there is a very multimedia project, the music side, the film side. I did the long-form videos for Infected, and also the book side. I want to actually sort of publish some sort of books. I mean, I've got tons and tons of ideas. It's a question of getting the backing together. I want to tour, make this film, which would be more like visual poetry. It wouldn't necessarily be a film with dialogue, but it would be combining music, film, and lyrics. Be kind of semi-documentary, philosophical work, which, as I said, wouldn't be like a film. It would be more like kind of a multimedia poetry, in a way. That's an idea that I'm working on. That probably wouldn't be for about three or four years' time, and it'd take that length of time to get all the money together. But if there's any rich Japanese companies with loads of money, then they can invest in the software. We could do a joint venture. So they're in a big Japanese company.
This land is now getting fierce. Yeah. Whenever Jesus gives us everything we want, we love him.
Still walk on all fours. north right. When he came home before dark, I saw Saturday morning sun, the lights crumbling to the ground, and the piss-stinking chunks, the new side of town. I've come to spend the seasons change and watch the city as the sun goes down again. Here comes another winter, long shadow, high hopes. Here comes another winter, waiting by Utopia, waiting for heaven to be born. This is the land where nothing changes, the land of red buses and blue-blooded babies. This is the place where pensions are raised. And the hearts are being cut when the welfare's let the poor drink the beer. While the rich eat their honey, let the bums count their blessings all day. Expresses on their minds. Nobody knows them, nobody ever will, until their backs are broken, their dreams are stolen, and they can't get what they want. Oh, then they're gonna get angry. It ain't written in the papers, but it's written on the walls. The weight is conscious, divided to fall. So the cranes are moving on the skyline train. Now, this town with the stains on the harbor. Be removed from this country that's sick, sad and confused.
Lonesome.
riding across the bridge to just an AM radio to keep me sane. Riding through the FM stations, tumbleweed and petrol stations. Well, I long bought this Yankee station, prepared myself for battle street. Thank you. not enough to get myself out of the night. My heart is heavy, my head is confused, and my aching little soul has started burning blue. I can't give you up till I've got more than enough. Invented me with your love. Now we get to see me back to us, and I'll be with the gift of the man who made the world.
If you slip, pull us out.
is from a hero all to us. I'm searching emotions, bossing, I'm searching. If the circuit falls out, just now I try to swim and follow you up. We'll be right back. autumn leaves are turning to the color of rust. Now getting close for these Christianians. The lust I wanna live, I wanna live. But I ain't a big enough man to do anything other than. There's a girl I wish to know that I think still lives around here. I'm there in the top of that council tower. I was once her man for the midnight hour. When I was as lusty as a dog, come moonshine or a ball. When I was on the swing swan, and we thought we'd never let it go. Lots of leaves are turning to color of my breast. I'm getting kissed for you. It's the first year needs the lust. I wanna live, I wanna live. But I ain't a big enough man to do anything other than. Curses point our finger at those who have made us scared and made us old, who have touched our bodies and bruised our souls, who have made us scared and made us old. It was those, God, it was those who made us scared, made us old. I feel more comfortable with myself. body, not your mind. I want a feeling worth paying for before I say goodbye. That's not talking. I can look at her in the eyes. I just keep wondering how many men under this frustration between goodbye. Sure that we don't sleep till the morning, that we know lullabies, because the devil's borrowed my clothes just for tonight. Well, my adrenaline was curdling like cream as I was being led by the pain through the sound of silence and the distant noise of some drunken chase, through the stench of disinfecting them, infecting my head, through the darkness of a corridor, into a stranger's bed. Now I didn't want to hurt your feelings, but I couldn't suppress my own. I had to pull myself out of this nosedive, but for me coming to myself. Stuff. I was going through the motions, making the emotions, wriggling around like a lizard in a tree, trying so hard to cleanse myself. It was turning to somebody else. I was trying so hard to clean myself. It was turning me into somebody else. I was trying so hard to be myself. It was turning me into somebody else. I was trying so hard to be myself. I was trying so hard to be myself. It's turning me into somebody else. I was trying so hard to be myself. I was turning into somebody else. Become virtue instead of sin. Our bodies stand naked as the day they were born and tremble like animals before. take me beyond love. I'm something above. Upon this bed between these sheets, take me to a happiness beyond human reach. The force of life is rushing through our veins, in and out like the tide. It comes in waves, the drops of semen and the clots of blood, which may one day become my cause. Outstretched hands reaching beyond love, and now to something above. Closer to your soul. wind blowing and the stars are shining bright. What a night is she gonna be? I think I'll let the world change without me. I got one eye open, one eye closed, and my thin body's trembling beneath the bedclothes. My heart's beating against the roof of my mouth. It's almost time to get out of this house.
Thank you.
sits upon the skies, how deep do you see when you spark into now? the guns from a shrinking purse. The stink and sweat and the flesh and bones have been replaced, and I'm being sold. Not for melting down the pills and soul, but it's dropped stoppers to keep out the cold. I jumped out of bed and my first cigarette, it made my body feel sick, but held my mind relaxed. The dreams are moving on the skyline, and the water is dipping by the kitchen.
In the corner of an overgrown Scared of hell, and I'm caving in.
Arigato, I said.